So hello guys, I'm with another video for you today. So I'm going to guide you how you can download uTorrent for Windows 10 and 11. So first things first, if you're new to the channel, kindly hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell to stay updated. So go to your favorite browser. So you're going to type uTorrent download. Just type uTorrent download and search for that. So the first option that is going to appear on my screen is the correct one, so we are going to proceed with that option. So this is the option that you're going to go with it, uTorrent downloads for Windows, and we are already in the platform, so we are just going to press free download to get the latest version. And we are being told that if your download does not start automatically, please try again. And we have seen that our download has just started. This is the installer for uTorrent, Windows 10 or 11. So it's done. Let's just wait for it to finish so that we may install it on our PC. So it's done. Let's just go to your file section. And under the file section, you can see the application has been installed. So you're just going to right click on your mouse and open the app. And as you can see on my screen, the setup of the uTorrent. So we're going to continue with next. So you can just agree with the policy, license agreement and privacy policy. So you can just click on agree to continue. So this is the RAV endpoint protection alert. You can read that at your own time, but you can just click on decline, don't accept, and then accept block annoying ads. So uTorrent is a free beginner friendly BitTorrent client you can use to download applications, movies, books, games and more from other people on the internet. So guys, the download is almost done so that you may install it successfully. Let's just wait for a few minutes. So guys, as you can see on my screen, the installation is successful and complete. So we are just going to launch the application by clicking on finish. So this is the uTorrent web, but let us confirm if the uTorrent app is successfully installed. So here it is, the uTorrent web. You can just double click on it and it's going to immediately start. So it was that easy for you. And if you found this video helpful, kindly check out other videos from my channel and you'll be good to go. Thank you for watching. Let's meet in our next video.